back and you're watching music and Adda tonight jara amader sathe adda dicchen especially jara musician hishebe achen apnara dekhte pacchen bishesh kore tabla achen they're very talented well what can I say amader sathe gato soptahe unechilen and again he's here with us tonight ladies and gentlemen let's welcome Yamin thank you for coming to music and Adda on Octopad after the shower porichito the one and only Faisal thank you for coming to music and Adda as usual on guitar very talented very creative ladies and gentlemen Riyad thank you so much for coming to music and Adda and of course amar pechone jini apnader jonno keyboard bajacchen after the shower porichito he is also a singer as well musician singer multi talented ladies and gentlemen Pritham Saha Pritham thank you for coming to music and Adda and tonight we're in conversation with apnader onekeri porichito he's been singing some absolutely awesome song for you guys ladies and gentlemen Mukhtar Younis
Mukhtar
before we went for break we were talking about your classical music you're learning your music
yes
now. Where do you learn your music
I have a teacher Mr. Roshan Abbas and I have Mr. Asif also sometime I go different teacher
different places
different places
so what do you focus on which area are you learning at the moment
actually basically I want to sing semi classical but for a singer it's good to have a classical knowledge when you have a classical knowledge it makes your singing more easy comfortable and much better so that's why as I mentioned before I love knowledge so this is also another knowledge which I want to get in and
although you want to focus in different kind of music but you still want to learn classical
yes.
that helps you a lot
yeah.
okay well I wish you all the best and good
thank
luck
you
with
much.
Your music let's hear another song
thank you
नजर झुके तो शाम ढले जो उठे नजर तो सुबह चले तेरी नजर झुके तो शाम ढले जो उठे नजर तो से तो कलियां खिल जाए तुझे देख के हूर भी शर्माए तेरी बिखरी बिखरी जुल्फे तेरी महकी महकी सांस तेरी कोयल जैसी बोली तेरी मीठी मीठी बातें हसील चेहरा इतनी प्यारी में हंसी और भी है, होगा न कोई तेरे जैसा हंसी। दुनिया में हंसी और भी है, होगा न कोई तेरे जैसा हंसी। रंगीन जवां मत होश बन, तू हुस्न शबाब का है गुलशन। तेरे अंग से खुशबू बरसे, परियों से सुंदर पार, जो कुछ सोचा था मैं वो सब कुछ तुझने पाया। तेरी एक अदा पे मैं सदके जाऊं सोबार, कुदरत ने बनाया होगा फुर्सत से तुझे मेरे यार, कुदरत ने बनाया होगा फुर्सत से तुझे मेरे यार।
Another wonderful song, Mukhtar.
Thank you.
Just want to know very quickly about your upcoming show. I know you've got a show coming up next weekend, and you're getting all ready, you're inviting a lot of people.
Yes, on 24th, this Saturday, I have organized one show. And Anshu Bala, she's a female singer, she's singing with me. And it's in Lay Street, Ilford. Many people, they are invited, they are coming. And if anybody else want to come, they can come and enjoy the evening.
Are you going to be singing there as well?
Yes.
You're the organizer, you're the singer.
Yes.
All in one. Where do you see yourself in the music industry?
I see myself still on my journey. Takes time, slowly. I see myself forwarding, I mean going forward, and I hope one day I will be.
I know you're still learning, you said you're learning classical music and you're serious about your music, although you tried different areas of life, your journalism, your political science and so on and others, but you want to stay with music. Why do you feel music is a very important part of your life?
Music gives me peace, gives me more comfort, gives me happiness, gives me everything. I love music and it has given me too much joy and happiness. That's why I said, when I am sad and I listen song or I sing song, I feel totally changed. So that's why I want to keep this for my life, rest of my life, so that I can be happy in my life and I can enjoy myself and I can give entertainment to other people also.
What about in terms of your family? Do you get support from your family, your partners or maybe your wife? What do they say when you sing in front of people?
Yes, my family is a big supporter for me and my brother is also supporting me. Whenever I do my albums, he helped me. And in music line, I mean, making music, some friends, they help me. So it's also one person cannot do anything. It's a teamwork. So I need team to for the completion of my whatever I want to do.
So you just want to stay in the music, you want to focus in music.
Yes.
And this is something you don't want to give up, no matter what happens.
No, I don't want to give up. I want to continue it as far as I can.
Do you see yourself working in the music industry in UK, or as you said previously that you want to work in Bollywood, but why don't you try yourself here, because you're in UK now, you're working with mass audiences and audience here from the most diverse audience you can ever find.
Actually, music is everywhere. Wherever you go, music, people love music, people love to listen music, they want to enjoy the music. So actually Bollywood is a big industry which all over the world they have roots, and people like to listen them, people like to go there, people like to watch their movies. So everybody want to go there so that they can become famous or popular through them. So that's why I have him. I don't know when I can.
You see, what I've learned from some of the most renowned artists in Bollywood, people like Shreya Ghoshal and Atif Aslam, again he's from Pakistan, I had the chance to interview them and meet with them personally. But what I've learned from them is that they want to come to this country, they want to study music here, and they want to produce their album here in UK. Where else? You're living in UK, you've got all the opportunities, the platform is there for you, you just want to go and explore yourself, yet you want to go to Bollywood. Why is that?
I don't want to go there completely. I will stay here, I will work here also, and I want to work
so
there
to
also.
So you work in both places?
Both, yeah.
West and East.
UK is also a big industry. I mean, we have a lot of music.
Well, we're not talking about UK. UK, when we talk about UK, it's the world music.
Yes.
You know, this is where millions of people are releasing their CDs, their albums, and stuff like that. And if you can do it here, then you can do it anywhere in the world.
Yeah. That's why I have a plan. Next year I want to do my album, and I will do it here. I will work on it, and I will do some music video also, and make music over here. So then I'll see how it works.
Well, I think you should try, because we have some of the biggest studios here.
Yeah.
I mean, if you go and search online or whatever, you'll find some of the biggest studios in the world are in UK. So if you are serious the way you are saying, I hope you can continue, and good luck to you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you for coming to Music Canada. Do you have any message for our viewers?
My message is people who are in music line, I am still learning. I don't feel myself I'm very good. It is long procedure. Every day we learn so many things from different people. And whoever want to learn, whoever want to sing, they should learn. Wherever they can get chance, they should learn. By learning, they can improve themselves. And in their real life, other life, they should, I mean, we all should have big caring, loving, and helping each other. We are all human beings, and we should look after each other. That's my message.
Well, on that note, I have to say goodbye, but we will go home with your song. So let me just say my goodbye, and then you can start your song.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching Music and Adda. Be loving, caring, and love your music. We'll see you next week once again. Until then, take care and look after yourself.
याद रखना कभी अलविदा ना कहना, कभी अलविदा ना कहना। चलते चलते तेरे ये गीत